Hi everyone, I'm Naomi and I am a first year accounting and finance student at Lancaster University. I've been away from campus for a while and it's just made me realise how much I miss this uni. So I thought that today I could show you my five favourite spots on campus. Lancaster University has a beautiful environment and there's so many places you can go. So today I'm going to show you around. The first place, however, is honestly my room. At Lancaster University there are 9 colleges and I'm in Cotmel College, which is all the way at the end of campus. All the accommodations in Cotmel are superior en suite, so I have my own little bathroom. Especially because we're in lockdown, I've spent so much time in my room and I've just learned to appreciate being by myself in my room. I decorated my room in the way that I like it, in the style and the color theme that I like it, and I couldn't be happier with it. So I think that's only right that I give you a little room tour.
Looking from your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon, tell me you'll be on us soon. I don't wanna wait no more. Dancing in the stars, we could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay.
So the remaining 4 places are outside, so we will have to leave my accommodation for that. So let's go.
Cause
I love walking on the spine, I love seeing everyone's faces. Even though we can't be together, I can still walk past people and see them. So at night, the spine is lit up and it looks gorgeous.
Eyes don't shine when it's day. How come the sky at night makes me this way? Why is so far away? Galaxy.
And it all leads to Alex Square.
Watching you hopelessly. Why aren't you home with me? What if I wake up happy? And what if I wake up sad? Sorry if I said something that made you mad. Wishing that I could call you. Sorry, my service bad. My bad. When I wake up, you're not next to me. Guess I'm missing all your energy. That's all I want. That's all I want. Promise I am not your enemy.
So my final favourite part of the campus is the Woodland Trail. It's a massive walk around campus. And the part of it that we'll be walking today is straight from the sports centre back to my accommodation in Cotmel.
It takes two. Cause all I want is you. Does it ever go away? All I want is you to answer me right now. Just dance with me right now. Just dance with me right now.
Alright, and that brings us back to my accommodation in Cotmel. These were my 5 favourite spots on campus, but of course there are so many more places I could go to. But for now though, I really hope that you enjoyed the video. Please let us know what kind of videos you'd like to see next. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all the good stuff. And hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Bye!
That's all I want. Cause all I